You start out with a punk rock band just trying to have fun. Your lousy 7-inch is not impressing anyone. You get your first show and you're ready to go and it's up on the fire cheek. Do not pass go, do not collect your $10 gas money. But pretty soon you play it almost constantly. You buy a crappy rusted out old pen. You leave your mom's house happy to be on your own and move in with the rest of your band. You get a record deal with a big label on the coast. You feel important as you eat your ramen and your toast. And your money is spent, you can't pay the rent, but you're having a gay old time. You don't have cash for food, but you still get drunk every night. But local fans all start wanting interviews. And then you're in with some rock and roll. Your record starts to sell and you can pay for it. But funds are starting to hit the road. The merchandise is selling out, you're the talk of the scene. The profit margins far exceed your most orgasmic dreams. But to what feels wrong when the shot that songs are punching you in the mouth. The ones who don't want your autographs scream at you that you've sold out.